Hello everyone. Today I'll give you a quick tip about how to remove the badges, the rear badges. In order to do this, you need dental floss. You can see this normal dental floss is from Oral-B. Take some dental floss. Put it in two pieces to be stronger, like this. Okay. After that, put it around this, push up and down, push and pull, like this. It's not needed to be heated or something like that. Sometimes it comes easy. Now it's breaking. It's better if you can heat a little bit. Okay. Okay. You can see this double side tape left behind all the time. You can remove this. This special rubber disc in Germany is called Folien Radier, because you remove glue rest from the vinyl. And you will remove like this. Yes, ma'am. How you can see, zero glue left behind. And this is it. How you remove badges and the left glue behind. Thank you and bye bye.